Merry Christmas, Sadie. Santa here. I just finished feeding Rudolph and all the other reindeer, and I decided to send you a message letting you know how excited I am about Christmas. I've heard that you've been a good little girl all year, and I'm excited to bring you some great presents to put under your tree. But I want you to remember some very important things before I come to your house on Christmas Eve. First of all, remember that you have to keep being a good little girl if you want the presents you asked for. That means that you have to do your chores and keep your room clean and tidy every day. And since I'm taking such a long trip to bring your gifts, I'd really appreciate it if you left some milk and cookies out for me on Christmas Eve before you go to bed. Flying through the sky to deliver all these presents makes Santa very hungry. And I've heard that your milk and cookies are the best, so I can't wait to try them. Well, Mrs. Claus just rang the dinner bell, so it's time for me to go and make sure that all the elves are seated at the table and ready to eat a big meal after a hard day's work making all those toys. So remember what I said, Sadie. Be a good girl, do your chores, and try to leave some cookies and milk for me on Christmas Eve, okay? All right, bye-bye for now, and ho, 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 Merry Christmas!